Hello and welcome to FourCornersTV.com. I'm Ayla Quinn and this is the local roundup. With all the moisture we've been getting, may have had you forget about the dry winter. But snowpack is still on the mind of Southwest Colorado. While snow still caps some distant mountains, other areas such as Mancos or Vallecito reported no snowpack. All the rain that's been pouring is a good thing, with more predicted this weekend, because the Southwest needed to make up for the lack of snow. The warm temps this week resulted in melting snow and a raging Animas River, hitting 4,400 CFS. And as you hit the river, remember to stay safe. Six rafters were rescued from the Animas on Wednesday south of Santa Rita Park, after becoming marooned on a concrete pier of a bridge. Durango Fire Protection Swift Water Rescue Team assisted the rafters. After last weekend's fun at Animas River Days in Durango, Dolores will hold its own celebration Saturday at the Dolores River Festival in Joe Roel Park, 10:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. Enjoy live music and, of course, the river. Whatever you do end up doing this weekend, just make sure to get outside. Saturday, Southwest Colorado will celebrate National Trail Day. There will be official local events put on by Trails 2000 and the San Juan Mountain Association, along with a bunch of unofficial trail rides and runs. Here's a little math equation for your Thursday. What do you get when you have 40 boats, 2 anglers per boat, and 50 rods per angler, speeding across Navajo Lake at 70 miles an hour? The answer? Well, you'll have to check it out today on hashtag Farmington, only on FourCornersTV.com. There are so many wonders to see when you get outside, so check this out. A flock of American white pelicans have taken up residence at McPhee Reservoir, an uncommon sighting that could be due to the bird's migration. Thanks for watching the local roundup on FourCornersTV.com. I'm Ayla Quinn, and we'll see you tomorrow.